Díja végül előri, megpatt a gól!
Honvéd welcome Holadash to their Bozsik Stadion in Week 7 of the OTP Bank Liga. Holadash give new signings Kamil Kopunek and Tomaso Rocky their debuts. Honvéd give one to Yevrem Kosnic. Two players over the ball for Honvéd. Christian Portilla strikes the free kick, the ball takes a deflection and it's a goal. The Spaniard with his first goal for Honvéd as they take the lead in the 13th minute. Pietro Vierkovod's team off to the perfect start. The ball taking a huge deflection off the wall which wrong-footed Roja. He probably would have got it the ball otherwise. Dvorsák sends the ball forward long. Won by Halmoshi. Rocky on the turn, the half volley not far away. Well, the veteran Italian striker close to an equaliser for the visitors. Jula has Traore and Vece in the middle. Jula elects to go alone. Still Jula, the ball out for the goal kick in the end. Jula, Devicheri covering. Traore in the centre. Jula again elects to go alone and the chance passes by. Kenna King gets in the cross. Traore unable to get on the end of it. Hidi, past the post. Well, Jula attempting to redirect the ball goalward. I'm sure Hidi was attempting the shot there. Jula. Dvorsák in his way. Momentarily. Traore. Traore back to Hidi. 2-0. Once again, Sulaimani Jaula causing the Holadash defence all sorts of problems. Patrick Hidi with a measured finish. Jula showing good pace and power to set up the midfielder.
Hidi pedig nagyon okos volt és pontos.
Kopunek brings the ball in for Halmoshi.
Halmoshi
claiming for a penalty. Play on, says Adam Németh. Well, Halmoshi aggrieved. Let's have a look at that. The ball played in. Halmoshi going to ground rather easily. Alcibiadi and Kemenes innocent of any wrongdoing. The ball does strike the hand of Kosnic afterwards, though. Hidi goes for goal. Roja watching the ball sail past. Well, the finish lacking composure this time round. The first shot at goal in the second half as we enter the 60th minute. Nagy. Honvéd have plenty covering. Nagy with a slalom run into the box though. A game of pinball in the box and Holadash have the corner in the end. Well, the ball ricocheting off one defender then the other. Gal. The mistake from Marco. Schimmer can't get his shot on target. That was a distinct chance for the visitors there. Cristi Marco setting up Schimmer, the angle too tight for him though. Nagy sends in the cross. Halmoshi teeing up goal. Holadash unable to find the target. Balint goal with the effort this time round. Islay. The ball coming up off a defender and Kemenes taking no chances. Holadash have the corner. Headed clear. Only as far as Nagy. Well, this shot sums up Holadash's day. They've had chances, but they haven't been able to take any of them. Németh shoots, gathered by Kemenes. As the final whistle goes, Honvéd 2, Holadash 0, the final score. 2-0-ra győz hazai pályán a Honvéd a Holadash ellen.